The Roman villas that emerged from the ashes of the Mount Vesuvius eruption are today an extraordinary opportunity for study and investigation. Characterized by a refined architectural concept, they've become famous also for the quality of their decorations.
La villa di Poppea di Oplontis è uno dei più begli esempi.
Poppea's villa at Oplontis is one of the finest examples of imperial residences, both for the magnificence and majesty of frescoes and sculptures that belong to the building, and for the panoramic position and splendid location on the coast of Campania. Destroyed by the explosive eruption of the volcano on the 24th of August 79 AD, Poppea's villa has been declared World Heritage by UNESCO. The site is a jewel, an oasis of the great Pompeian culture and architectural values in relation with the environment. Attributed to Poppea Sabina, second wife of Emperor Nero, the villa is a typical maritime residence of the Roman aristocracy, who used it for literary or philosophical otium and commercial negotiations related to the vast local properties. A study of the paintings, based on the four Pompeian styles, has permitted the exact dating of the different buildings. The frescoes are extremely important because they document the different historical periods in the construction and decoration of the building. And most of all, in the ancient section, they offer splendid examples of the second Pompeian style. Oplontis excavations are located just a few kilometers away from Pompeii. The name is found in the Tabula Poetigeriana, a medieval copy of a road map of the Roman Empire from the age of Augustus. The environment, the architecture, the decorations, and lifestyles show the contemporary meaning of archaeological investigations. The opening of these sites to the public, however, creates problems of perception and comprehension that were solved thanks to a very accurate lighting project. Light becomes a language, and during the night it contributes to enhance the balance of architectural volumes and spaces, in contrast with the surroundings. Enjoyment, urban location, didactics. Lighting investigations led to multiple functional solutions delivered by new technologies in terms of distribution and shape. The system is based on the prismatic optical guide technology that mobilizes the emission point and permits the transportation of a very soft and uniform flow with total control of IR and UV radiation, and consequently of the quality of the luminous spectrum. Uniform light with chromatic control enhances the value of artworks both on horizontal and vertical surfaces. Optical guides deliver very soft light, enhancing the texture of the fresco. Restored areas and untouched areas can be identified with extreme accuracy, since optical guides provide full reading of the paintings. Surfaces emerge from darkness, showing architectural planes and refined decorations. The luminaires indicate the route and prevent visitors from coming into direct contact with the artworks. Monuments exist to be seen and admired by the public. We have to find a compromise between the need to protect them and the need to show them to the public. Different luminous scenarios alternate during the visit. A visit to Poppea's villa offers emotions, moments and spaces for observation and study, thanks to dynamic light. Light is a very important concept. It gives a meaning to the visit. You move along the villa and light follows you. It accompanies you, enhancing vision and perception. The lighting system developed for the villa also allows for the requalification of the surrounding landscape and territory. The site itself is a kind of privilege oasis, where light plays a role in the narration of the architectural values. The plan of the entire villa can be seen with exactness from above, almost in negative and positive. Oplontis enhances the environment, the town, the territory. This opulent villa comes to light, vital and modern. It inspires historical and scientific investigations. It becomes an opportunity for innovation.